Before you enter the order of the diaconate, you must declare before the people your intention to undertake this office. Do you resolve to be consecrated for the church's ministry by the laying on of my hands and the gift of the Holy Spirit?
I do.
Do you resolve to discharge the office of deacon of humble charity in order to assist the priestly order and to benefit the Christian people?
I do.
Do you resolve to hold fast to the mystery of faith with a clear conscience, as the apostle urges, and to proclaim his faith in word and deed according to the gospel and the church's tradition?
I do.
Those of you who are prepared to embrace the celibate state, do you resolve to keep forever this commitment as a sign of your dedication to Christ the Lord for the sake of the kingdom of heaven in the service of God and man? All of you resolve to maintain even the spirit of prayer that is proper to your way of life. Keeping with this spirit and what is required to celebrate faithfully the liturgy of the hours with and for the people of God and indeed for the whole world.
I do.
Do you resolve to conform your way of life always to the example of Christ, of whose body and blood you are ministers at the altar?
I do.